What's up, guys? It's your boy Kid Savage here, and welcome back to BioShock Infinite. Now, I just want to apologize for episode 6. It automatically stopped, and the reason for that was it was like I set the max recording limit to an hour because that's the max you could put it on. And, hold on, they're talking. I don't want you guys to miss any of this while I'm talking. So yeah. And it automatically stopped. Good thing I was planning to end the episode, otherwise, if I just, like, I don't know, continued or something like that, I would have stopped even more when I was saying something or something happened, maybe. So good thing I paused and everything. So yeah, I just wanted to apologize for that. So other than that, let's get right back into the game. It's much like this.
Fine thing you came along and you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out. What do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Who, I wonder? And what does that thing on her neck signify? I don't know why I'm trying to pull a trigger. Okay. I don't know why. Sometimes I just feel like doing stupid shit. Alright, I don't know why I'm being so quiet. I'm trying to be louder. Sniper rifle ammo in the trash? What the hell? Someone just throws that shit away. Carabine. See, I knew it would be seen the carabine over and over again. Oh, fuck. That's not really a problem. Alright, let's see what we got. None of this is what I want.
I have souls!
Oh, thank you. I like how that practically always fills you up, like on health and in salts and all that. Where? Wish. Oh, it's another guy right here. The guy I was looking for. Okay, I'm good on health. Oh my, I have shotgun ammo. It's a shame they don't sell the crank ammo. I buy a lot of that. I mean, like, I'd have a better use for it. It's not like you're gonna buy ammo for a gun that you would never hold. I can't have you kill anyone at all. Cause it taints you. Like it tainted my soul. Or this guy, cause apparently he can do all this shit and I really give a fuck.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
That guy's gonna fight me. A lot of money here. Alright, that's in the trip or something. Ooh. That would've been bad. Alright, what we got? What we wanna? Let's go help.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I want to check every nook and cranny. Because you really never know. Alright. So, I guess now I can...
You alright?
First class ticket.
I got trophy, guys. I want to see everything.
You're gonna get shot down, watch.
No one.
Wait, What is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
Did you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on.
Don't cry. What if he wants you because he's really your father or your mother?
Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
What? After all the fucking trouble I went through. I mean, I can't say it's her fault, but there's no reason to hit me in the face with a wrench. I literally saved her from isolation. She's acting like the guy's gonna take her and then do weird things to her. No, she doesn't know anything. What if... Watch. Oh, see? Now this bitch got us caught. Well, she's not really a bitch. It's not her fault. She's leaving me here? She's leaving me here? Oh. Oh, you're freaking with me. Why? What, nigga? I was already knocked out. I'm gonna shoot that nigga in the head when I wake up. Bro, they probably took my weapons, actually. They can't take my vigor. Is that a handy man?
Fresh air did the trick. This one's awake.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your vox populi. This is my issue you're handing me out of. And I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox. And the Vox shall give her to you. But first... Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns for him, and you shall have your ship back.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry it's so quiet. I just don't want to really talk during cinematics. I reckon I can shoot you right now, but then I've caused trouble for you. They must not know I'm the false shepherd yet. I'm sorry guys, I'm just spamming this. That noise is kind of annoying. I reckon. I feel like she's behind that wall, just watching.
I saw that scrawny little thing prowling around here looking for passage out. She could use a meal, that one.
Thank you. Must have drank it. Alright, let's just take it. Alright, we took it. We need salt, so we know to come back to. I did. The only reason I did that is just so that they don't call. They don't, like, it doesn't cause problems later.
You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
get it!
Stay away!
Do I have a shock jockey here so I can stop her? Why can't I freaking run? Why can't I slide? Would have caught her already.
I just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
Pots are not going to stop me.
Elizabeth!
Why does it take so long for you to walk through the fucking balloons?
Just hold up for a minute!
Stay away.
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Just stay back!
Damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of people such as you!
Wait, no! Call it in!
No! Let me go!
You got her!
See, this is what you get.
There's gotta be another way in.
This is your fault. I'm just not gonna rescue her. She was being a brat. She got in trouble. A burst gun? The fuck is a burst gun? Hand cannon? Okay, there are some dope guns I don't know about yet. Hand cannon, burst gun. These guns gotta be powerful too. Like, volley gun? Okay. Now they're just fucking with me. Volley gun. Fucking guns I've never even heard of before. They already fucking showed it to me. There's three extra guns that I've never seen. So I just have to choose. To help her. She's a dick for what she did. Well, not really. I understand. You are one pitiful dude. This game is very fast-paced action. Like, I don't know if you guys have heard of Doom 4. Look, I might do a gameplay on that if you guys want. I could if you guys want me to. Now, I'm gonna warn you. Repeater? Okay, at this point, I'm fucking confused. Volley gun? What the hell? Oh, I just died. What? What the fuck? This is the first time I've seen this.
What just happened?
Oh, she's carabine. I mean, I should have been more careful. Is it like a grenade launcher? I mean, you got me confused. Where the fuck is she again? She's in there. I'm gonna just come back in about 30 minutes. Where should we go? And I can say I tried. Nah, I'm just joking. I can't do that shit. Who knows what the father is gonna make her do? Gonna make her fucking brainwashed and fucking become a prophet or something like that. And she won't be able to save her, which. Can't have that happen to her. Oh, it's an infusion. Salts. I always do shield last. But I do always do three.
Keep your eyes to yourself, Guaylo.
The fuck you said? I mean, you're a prisoner, so you did some bad shit. Are you gonna say something to me? Actually, you seem like the only good person here. But who knows what they're gonna do with you? If anything, I relieve you of your pain. Well, now you won't. They won't do any horrible things to you, like they probably would have. Now you guys may think of it as sick, but I think of it as helping them. Because honestly, quick death is better than what the governor probably has planned for them. That's what she is. Sniper rifle. And a bunch of shops. That can only mean they're about to... Okay, burst gun. Volley gun. That's weird. I wish I could actually buy these guns. I'm gonna save my money up to the end of the game. And then maybe... I'll stick with the volley gun. Really? 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 Can I detach, please? Why can't I dismount? Wow, didn't let me dismount over there, you freaking kidding me? Dick. Let me get back up. Oh, she helped me. Thanks.
Hey, I'm slipping.
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. Twig.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say, partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris.
Hopefully you'll find... I think there's different endings to this game, too.
Mr. Fink's a good man. You work hard, and I know he'll reward you.
They're saying, friend, what you do doesn't matter. Friend, you're being taken for a fool. And friend, you know better than a...
Leave area. I don't trust Fitzroy to honor our deal. What the hell? I mean, I trust her. Ooh, one of these things. I haven't really been looking for those. I'm not gonna get all 37. Watch. I'll probably get like 36 or 35, and then I'll be pissed that I didn't get dealt with.
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Welcome to Fink Industries Recruitment. We are not looking for any help.
Going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in.
Fink Industries is not recruiting at this time. Please.
It's locked.
She didn't say anything like she normally does.
Yep. Over there, a service elevator. I should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bar.
That sounds...
What is anarchy if not a knife in the back of our coffin?
Huh.
take that. Oh, you're still alive?
Go ahead, take your shot.
How did I let him do so much damage to you? How are you still alive? Oh, I forgot about my vigorous. Probably would help me. Oh, I missed. Salts. I think I could look hard for you if I wanted to. Okay, you know what? I'm tired of this. Oh, I hit him a shotgun.
Here you go!
Much obliged.
Why am I in a corner like this? See, before... when I died, it showed Elizabeth reviving me. But as soon... as she wasn't with me and I died... I was in this, like, office thing. Now, I've heard stories that she's reviving you and whatnot, but I don't know what to believe at this point. Fuck, I didn't want to use that like that. I wanted to just fucking use two bullets so I could be even. Where's this? Oh, it's a crank gun. Oh, I already got ammo. Full clip, huh? Interesting. Oh, that's what she's a do! Hey! I get five, I can get that thing over there. Machine gun. Huh. Which way do I go? Apparently right here. Wait, oh, there's a button. I'm stupid. I don't know how I mash everything. Doesn't that call it both at the same time? Because I'm practically pressing both buttons.
Booker, it's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary.
Why Slate, your real father. No, probably not.
Claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother. She had me locked in my tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.
Well, that elevator's gonna be here, I'll get you out, right? Come on. I thought she wasn't inside for a second there. Why is she so ripped? Like, nothing happened to her.
My name is Jeremiah Fink, and I want to share with you my personal creed.
Guys, take a look at this detail.
The most admirable creature on God's
so,
why,
notice how... her clothes are completely dirty, and there's a rip right there.
Have you ever seen a
but
bee
her arm manages to be perfectly clean still.
The answer is no. So I say, be the bee.
And she
be
just stands there,
the bee.
Squinting half the time. Who is it?
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes.
Ultra Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt, Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top! Now, my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell is that?
I have no idea.
I thought she was smiling for a second.
Oddly pleased to make your acquaintance.
Like, her emotions do not match the situation that she's creating for herself. Like, well, oh, is that? But she was, like, smiling and shit. Don't listen to me, guys. Don't listen to me. Let's go. Please. Just want to get out of this, actually. I might end the episode right when we leave this.
Now, some say to me, think, why is it that we get paid in tokens that are only good at the company store? Well, I'll tell you what, I'll be damned if I let any of you poor folk get robbed at some shady establishment. You see, the Think Company store brings you products.
I still love how I have no legs, but she does. Hey, teach me your ways. Let me get a leg. Please. Why are you looking at me like that? Like, one eye half closed, like...
Mr. DeWitt,
welcome. I'm fucking a monster. Oh, a hand cannon.
Supplies here that should see you through your visit.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss, but Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss. But any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed this episode.
Doesn't strike me as
Let me know if you guys want to see more of this. And I'm still gonna make episodes of this anyway because I want to record content for you guys. But yeah. Let me know down in the comments below if I'm missing anything or if I should do anything. I should improve my ways or anything that you guys want to tell me, any tips or stuff like that. Or basically, even if you just like the series, if you're new here, subscribe, so leave a like, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.